New at noon, disgraced former Congressman Anthony Weiner was released from a halfway house in the Bronx this morning. He's been living there since his release from federal prison in February. Last month, Weiner was designated a level one sex offender by a judge. The New York Democrat, a once rising star who also ran for mayor, was convicted of having illicit online contact with a 15-year-old North Carolina girl in 2017.